Today I'm going to show you how to use Tableau Prep to perform geocoding with Mapbox. In this example, we're going to be doing a forward geocode, which is converting strings like an address to a coordinate. You can also do reverse with the solution by taking a coordinate and turning it into an address, a country, a city. This example will just be on forward geocoding, but both are possible. The first thing you're going to want to do is make sure the Docker is installed. For once you have that installed, you can come to our repository here, which is Mapbox Tableau Geocode, and find the single command. You're going to paste that into your terminal, hit enter. We have a pre-built image here for you. This will pull it down and get it started. When it's been completed, you should see something that looks like this with a random set of characters down below. That's just a unique identifier to show you that the image has been successfully run. Now you can ping it if you want. So we're going to curl it. And you should get something that looks like this. This will tell you that TabPy is running in the background. The next step is to configure Tableau Prep to use this service. So we have TabPy here, the script node, we're going to connect to localhost 80. And then you're going to need a file and a function. You can find these files for both forward and reverse geocoding in the repository with instructions, but it looks something like this: source, prep forward. All you need to do is have something that looks like this, or you can use this exact function. And then the only thing you'll need to change is this to input the token. Now, I've already done that here. I have this cloned locally, and I've changed this to use my token. And we're going to go back into TabPy and select that file. Prep forward, accept. We're going to call the function prepgeo, which is the name of the function in the file. We're going to pass this data back to Mapbox. So when it comes back, we'll get the data you sent to us, the data that we matched to your query, accuracy, relevance, and then the coordinates. Accuracy is just the precision at which we are able to place the geocode, and relevance is how closely a match between your query and the data that we found in our data set. The one thing to note is that while anybody can use this, you do have to have the feature enabled in your account. So whether it's that or you have any other questions about Mapbox or anything location related, all you have to do is visit mapbox.com and get in touch with us, and we would love to help.